Let's see how to fix Wi-Fi connected but no internet on Samsung mobile. The first method. Now click forget. Now connect the Wi-Fi network again with the correct password. If your device is still not connected to the Wi-Fi internet, go to the second method. Second method. Now you need to reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. Now connect the Wi-Fi network again with the correct password. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.